The challenge is to have some patience and realize that we have great athletes in our program now, but we have a different pool of athlete we're trying to recruit from now. And it's, you may have gotten 2 out of 5 last time when you recruit. Now you're in a better pool of people, mm-hmm, maybe, mm-hmm. but you may only get 2 out of 7. Mm-hmm, you know, mm-hmm. so some could be fool's gold.
Does it eliminate all hope for local athletes?
No. In fact, football in the state of Utah has grown so much in the last 15 years. So much better. And in other sports, we have a pretty good amount, but it does broaden our base.